In other news, another incident of a mob taking law into their hands coming from Jaipur. A middle-aged man was thrashed after allegations of him sodomizing a six-year-old boy surfaced. People in the vicinity caught and tied the accused to a tree and thrashed him. He was then handed over to police. The victim's mother has now registered an FIR and the accused has been arrested under the POXO Act.
Yes, this incident has been reported from Panchawala area in Karni Vihar police station in Jaipur city, at the outskirts of the Jaipur city in the Wednesday evening, when the mother of this 8-year-old boy had reached home after her work, and this boy told her that he has been sodomized by a neighbor called Manoj. That after this has been reported to the mother raised an alarm, and the local community gathered there. They thrashed this person, the middle-aged person there, and even tied him with a tree and then thrashed it for around 45 minutes or an hour before the police team has reached the spot. After Karni Vihar police had reached the spot, they detained this person, and they have taken this person along with the mother and the boy to the police station to lodge a complaint. At the police station, mother has lodged a complaint against this Manoj under POSCO Act for sodomizing the 8-year-old boy, and now he's been arrested. What police is telling us that he'll be produced in court later today.